not to press that key down hard enough. And I heard you there, ain't no doubt. Hey, Swamp Rat, good to hear you coming up around Canton, Ohio as well, man. So, save some of them golden tickets for yourself, dear Putin. Gracious alive, there goes my brother 655. Man, did that rhyme? I didn't mean for it to. Hello, my brother 655. Audio man, evening time wave. Oh, and you got down in fine style too, little brother. Hey, 655, you got down in fine style, no doubt, man. Tip top. Hope y'all doing well down there tonight. And I'm back out.
655,
and these Japanese girls around for us waving, getting on down. And them doggone Japanese girls doing their thing, man. Did you get that antenna put up any higher? Man, I want to hear you on that big skyscraping duck plucking antenna. Hey, 655, tell me what you're working with, break. You said you're only 30 feet off the ground with an Antron 99 coming up into Canton, Ohio town. I think I heard that right. If not, I reset it. I must have redid it. But a 655, 30 feet off the ground with an Antron 99 hitting Canton, Ohio like that. Good, googly goo. Well, I can't wait to hear when you get them sticks in the air. Hey, I'm gonna. Well, I wouldn't mind going, man. I wouldn't mind going on down there to the beach for a little while. I don't know if I would stick my toes in the water, but I would enjoy just kicking back on that beach a little bit, no doubt about it. Hey, 655, keep on doing what you're doing down there, because it sounds real good up here. Man, it's good to hear you out there on the radio again. Ain't no doubt. 655, keep on thumping and bumping it down in the world of sound. I say put that doggone set of sticks together and put it up on top of that doggone pole. Hey, 655, I say put them sticks together and just put them up on the top of the pole that you're using now. And then you can turn them duck pluckers by hand until you get your tower down there. Oh, 655, audio man getting on down. Keep on doing what you're doing then. I sure would like to hear them sticks go up in the air for a change. You know, they would do a whole lot better even at 35 feet off the ground. Hell, even 30 feet off the ground. You know what I'm saying? But it's your thing, do what you gotta do. And one day you'll get them sticks up in the air too. 655 audio man's back out.
short one.